Yo, dude, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, T.L. Vic. Welcome back to Stunner Life TV, man. I'm back at it again with another banger, man. I didn't know what's going on, man. Excuse me. And next up, we got Jordan. Fire in the Booth Freestyle, bro. Now, I just checked out some Jordan, bro. Daily Duppy. I ain't gonna even cap, bro. Snap on that hoe. So, y'all boys come in. Y'all wanted me to check out the Fire in the Booth. Got it right here, man. I ain't finna hold y'all no longer. But go ahead and check this out, man. If y'all new to the channel, y'all make sure y'all leave a like on this video. Make sure y'all comment down below for more videos y'all want me to add to next. And y'all make sure y'all please hit that subscribe button, bro. And if you got into this video, man, I skipped a few seconds because I ain't wanna hear none of that shit. So go ahead and check it out, bro.
You gonna dig this?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Okay, I'll be annoying as hell.
That is the real deal!
Okay, whatever.
I can satisfy
that. Like, I really don't. I just don't want to hear him talk, bro. And that damn bomb, nigga. This nigga do 30 bombs just to say two sentences.
Hey, bro, you ready for this shit? Yeah? Come on,
bro.
That's
straight in the mud.
Yeah?
Really, my nigga running in, nigga.
Everyone says it, Charlie, yeah? I'm not being cringy, but we really doing so for being free our mates, bro. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I saw that video, y'all.
Stand up.
Now it's time to rumble.
Maximum respect for this, though, Charlie. Fuck all the gangster shit. Thank you. Yeah, man. First person from Salford in this building.
Come on, guy.
Come on. She's a real G, the system killed my daddy, I won't ever let it kill me. Never got to raise me, I grew up in the pit, I grew up on a ring. Visits every week, you'd always bring something in. We done burn, match and cling, you always been my queen. Told me I'm a king, fighting my fight, got goosebumps on my skin. It's been 9 Christmases that you didn't have your kid. Always blame yourself for the shit that I did. Sorry for everything, mum, I love you to bits. I'm pleased with razors, guns and chasers, why I fucking hate her. 50 interviews, I never spoke in the station before I made a statement and put one to an Asian.
Hey. This one coming from the heart, boy. You hear how that boy in there?
I'm pleased with razors, guns and chasers, why I fucking hate her. 50 interviews, I never spoke in the station before I made a statement and put one to an Asian. Yeah, my mum's an angel, but she raised Satan. Fuck the GMP bacon, put my mum in the papers on front pages. Talking about shooting, she can't walk without AK. Oh, that's why I'm fuming, cause I fight both. Need my mum for some shootings. 53 year old woman, now you're stupid. Trying to get to me, that's my queen, I went ruthless. Send out shooters, paid for the trains and the supers. But I never paid for no shooting. This is my daddy, I won't ever let it kill me. Left my mum a widow, 7 kids, she's a real G.
Hey, he spit on this one, nigga. This kind of like, it took it to another level, bro. Like, it took him to another level, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Something about when you rap with that pain, bro, it's just different.
She's a real G, the system killed my daddy.
That pain.
Wow, I got goosebumps, my guy.
It's not a joke, boy. This is not a joke. This is a real story, you know what I mean?
Get it.
The hardest time for me was pressing Jada 7, man. Every time I got a blaze, I close my eyes and see my dad. On the same wing, wondering, was this the path? Or they found him dead? No, for the fam. I can speak to him now, the took your last breath here. A-ring, Preston, took your last steps here. Came on a sweatbox, but dad, you never left here. Dreamed of getting out and ended up dead here. Yo, dad, what you believe that I actually achieved? Let alone to the keys, like we're shotting to machines. All I know is rubber steam, shot as I'm fiends. Having no help fucking made me a beast. I don't blame you, I hope you rest in peace. I remember that last visit talking through a screen. Remember mum saying you're dead and dropping to her knees. My mum used to preach about these streets as you see, but suddenly getting deep in all the stealing and the dealing. Bergs that are creeping, robberies are steamed in. Nothing personal to them people I was eating. You should blame them screws for the way that I was treating. 9 years of my life fighting for freedom. Down the block freezing, I've seen real guys turn weakling. Segregation beat him, at his door screaming. Cut his wrist bleeding. Screws told him shut up before we send a team in. Half six the next morning, found his body leaking. When I say fuck the system, understand the me.
Damn. Yo. What the fuck? Down this thing going in, bro.
Screaming, cut his wrist bleeding. Screws told him shut up before we send a team in. Half six the next morning, found his body leaking. When I say fuck the system, understand the meaning. That was my friend, imagine how I was feeling. Come on, Charlie, bro. The fucking hardest.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this shit make me fucking mad, nigga. Damn.
Real life stories, ain't no
easy here.
Hey, yeah. Hey, I think you say bye bye. Hey, let's go to the next one, nigga. I'm ready to keep going on these boys. Hey, look, that's a different pain, bro. Like, nigga, you heard what he say? He say, I don't care what happened to me after today. Like, nigga, that's a different type of pain, bro.
I don't care what happens to me after today. I don't care for people. Stop and vibe in the booth. Fuck anything else.
Let's get him, Jordan, let's get him.
Every night shots firing, Salford's violent. City full of riders, my city divided like Northern Ireland. A war all fighting, white shooting whites is a crisis. Paper say Salford's like Moss in the 90s. Never wanted to be Tupac as a little kid. Never wanted to be Biggie as a little kid. Looked up to guys like Dagen and Ricky Smith. Hitting back the fucking licks. Never had nobody like me in this building, bro. Trust me. Charlie, wow. What are you doing? Only you need this year, bro. This is right here, Charlie, bro. Free the whole estranged way, Forest Bank, Walton, Oakhurst, Holden, Northwest. Every night shots firing, Salford's violent. City full of riders, my city's divided. Like Northern Ireland, a war all fighting. White shooting whites, it's a crisis. Paper say Salford's like Moss in the 90s. Never wanted to be Tupac as a little kid. I never wanted to be Biggie as a little kid. I looked up to guys like Dagen and Ricky Smith. Hitting half a million licks, pretty chicks, biggest whips. So for when the gritty gets used to watch the grass on YouTube, then go hit the bits. Yeah, yeah, Ryan back in one of the suits doing silly shit. What they drag out, really didn't give a shit. Used to have some good friends, then I try and wig the flick. Say I'm out of order, cause Jimmy's with his kids. Pedal bike, sawn off, Jordan been the drilliest. Anything I rap about, something that I really did. I ain't bragging, but really see trust how we really live. Yeah. No gangs in my city, but all paramilitaries. Man, I shot guns and dad shot people. I just came home, everyone thinks I made it. Whole city love me, people hug me like I'm famous. Say it's nice to see me doing good stuff, not base shit. I just smile, nod and go, yeah, I appreciate it. I don't think they know that I'm still snapping razors. Still smacking flavours, got UKs and hazes. Still rapping off a wage that ain't seen no changes. For the brats, have you seen their faces?
Yo, hello, man. I like how he can just keep. Like, you feel me? Like, it ain't no stopping. Like, you feel me? I could do this shit, like.
Ages, the rap novel waves that I see no changes. For the brats, have you seen their faces? Ask if I straight as I gave them razors. Sat in my pipe, boy, mass frustrated. Done a long recall, a year of waiting. Bro, a year of waiting. I run my out from my cell, police are fuming. They took me back to jail, I'm still releasing music. Fuck a blue dick, I'm certified with Bruce Dick. Shut down my Insta, tell it. Try to stop my movement, I got that he's beaming. I've robbed brothers, robbed shotters, what you gonna do, bitch? Point blank range, try to blow who's big. Later the same day, try to blow who's big. Tell me what you did, I grew up in the juvies. Grew up with the scoobies, only a school kid. When I was splitting screws, made 15 ruthless. Coming on shooting, me and came two sticks. Watch myself some news clips, dangerous bloke. Imagine what I'm gonna do, rich. Imagine what I'm gonna do, rich. Wait, Charlie, leave this beat. I knew it, no shooting if it's once or twice. I ain't squashing no beef, fucking on for life. Never lie in my eyes, but look in my eyes. Fucking eight jobs. Like a blind with crime, I seen a thousand guys. Walk back on the wing from corporate life. See my mates keep facing inside, they died. Thoughts of suicide in the pad, they cried. Nothing I can say to make it better, but I tried. Only thing that I can say was, bro, at least you're alive. Their situation, words can't describe. See, serious man, fucking begging for spice. I know in my mind, could be me any time. Dropping all these missions, can't let shit slide. In jail or outside, but it's not one time. On my fucking mum's life, or I die, I lose my pride. 14 lots.
Yo, oh my gosh, this man is so serious. Yo, I can't believe I ain't. Y'all ain't been putting me on this 5 months ago, nigga. The fuck? Shit, 5 months old. What an ad.
Making pieces of actors.
He really do snap though, but I hate Charlie Spot voice. But come on, bro, go to the next beat, bro. Cause hey, that nigga Joy eat, bro. This nigga Charlie Spot forever talking.
Wait, you know what I'm stopping for?
This could be one of the most legendary fire in the booths ever. I'm just putting it out there.
Wait, so how y'all feel about Bam Bam shit? Bam Bam ate on his shit, nigga.
That's gonna be put this best beat on. Watch what I do to this.
I just get back.
Charlie, man, it's for you, my massive respect.
Final lap.
No matter what I get off this music, no matter where I go, bro, come on. Show me maximum respect and love, bro. Come on, let's give it. Have you listened? When I'm broke, I'm fucking dangerous. Looking for a graph with rusty gauges. A lot of whips and vans we plated. Running in gas, detaining. Got a brand front door for neighbors. Back to our guys, why do you think that I'm hating? Tied him up in front of his baby.
Yo, nigga just made three different songs, nigga. Like, nigga ain't reading, he ain't got no notepad. This shit just coming all, like, he remembering all that shit, bro.
But where they live, caught four of the blues and a couple of hazes. Went back to Rick's flat, split the wages. Can't tell me about slapping raisins. Snatched the box on a bite, hit the papers. Said I was sat off waiting, patient. Van pulled up with a changing. I snatched the box from here, I'll try saving. Said I pulled out a finger, started waving. Rolling through, pressed in the Bible, chasing. Chopped out, I've got dogs, hard racing. Now front of strap charge, no imitation. Cost me up, dragged me to the station. Back to jail, raging. Middle of the summer, baking. I always had the ring locked off like caveman. Couple years later, back out on the same thing. Boxing clubs, getting ready for the take-ins. Headlock manager, shape where the safest. Fuck, I ain't nothing but heart and ratings. Done 6.5 for classic cases. And I never let it down like they did. I don't argue, go where they live. Hate public, drama, that's shit. I'm enough to do the thing that sprayed it. All in the wrong block, got the neighbours. I'm not acting bad, just explaining. You're at a jail in Britain at the safe, and you can't name one that I ain't got mates in. All my mates, 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 all my mates. I've got four of them done, all in different cages. And they all got slashed up faces. £2 on each, spent £8.
Yo, this nigga is fucking hard, yo. This nigga set the booth on fire for real, yo. The booth is like, bloosh, nigga. The shit gonna blow up when he leave.
What kids do is mates with grassy mood on G-Wing with a rapist. All the strange ways, write your statement. Can't use police and find your occupation. A lot of guys forget that. Land on the wing, gotta face it. A lot of them guys got slashed up faces. Watch this, Charlie, keep on.
He's on fire, hey. Fire!
Running wild, then leg off. Shout little tall man, another blew his head off. Threw him the strap and I told him to get off. Missed him by inches at night and me thinking. All of the time that I ain't rush quitting. I've had the gas letting off his ring. Caught him with a knife and it's sinking. I fucking bought a shift in. Hopped out, wigged in 15 prisons that I lived in. Yeah, but that's how I've been living. Prison to prison my whole life and I've been living. I said, bro, that's how I've been living. Prison to prison my whole life and I've been living.
What did I do to that body?
Woo!
Right there, man.
It's real sweet.
beat music and risk a recall for this
level. I know, but I respect it.
Oh my God.
And I appreciate you bringing it to the Fire Brew platform. Some real life stories. It is more than entertainment, it's your life. And that's something that I find fascinating about your story, bro.
I appreciate it.
Number four.
Hey, if you ain't bringing this level, don't bother coming to the booth no more. Please, thank you very much.
That's probably the realest shit he ever said. They said, if you ain't bringing this special, don't come to the booth no more, man.
Don't bother coming to the booth no more. Please, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. I don't know who the fuck's crafting. Still got all the LA's crafting. I'm a bad mate, no sleep active. Please stay from jail, I ran shit. Smash bits, I got a craft lit. Fuck cell site, hit a scrap spit. Caught the gang, walk on my last bit. Got my mates 100 years of my mic. That's the beast that I'm rapping. All them rats and glasses.
Yeah.
Half beers and slashes. I enter jewels and fashion. Bro, I'm into moves and cannons. They don't want Salford and Hatton. We're known for smashing, grabbing, raiding, homes with gold and cashing. Asian gold, I'm taping hackers. Bow my dough on flake and
yeah. Yo, hold on, bro. This nigga really switched up the flows like three times at least. Like two times, bro. This nigga switched up the flow and all, bro. That let me know this nigga could really go crazy, bro. This nigga for the acapella it out, bro. It ain't no fucking way he for the acapella this whole round. Nigga say, fuck the beat, nigga. Fuck the beat.
Yeah, man. I don't know how long I'll be out here. No cringy shit, man. I've got this for the jail, man. For everyone that's going to be tuning in, because trust me, your biggest fan base is in jail, bro.
Oh, man.
I've been every jail in this country, boys. Fighting the fever every week. Let's give it up, yeah? All right. My name Jordan McCann, real shooter, please know this. I'm black-hearted, blooded out, blasting out, stolen. Somebody get me Mozzie's number. I want to phone him. Fuck Messi, my sign. Me, I'm the coldest. This is England Salford, the only robbers I roll with. I just started rapping and I'm fucking exploding. I'm new to the gram, I never posted. I'm nothing like you Spice Boys posing. I've never been on Instagram. Anytime I double tapped, I was trying to kill a man. Really smoking. Me-
ow. Ow. Man, nigga. Oh, nigga said I'm never on Instagram. Nigga, he was playing with, I'm like, damn, where he going with the Instagram shit? Like, the nigga's like, oh, I'm never on Instagram. Listen to this Instagram. Blah, blah, blah. Nigga said, only time when I double tap, I'm trying to kill a man. Like, man, you know, you double tap a picture, nigga. Come on, man. Oh, man.
Fucking exploded. I'm new to the gram, I never posted. I'm nothing like you Spice Boys posing. I've never been on Instagram. Anytime I double tapped, I was trying to kill a man. Really smoking. Me and Kane dipping from a mission, John smoking. Now Kane's in the waves getting frozen. Any jail that I went, fucking domed it. Slap visits and I got droned in. He had a phone and I didn't, so I rolled him. I made killer shit out the phone and unfold it. Never had nothing unless I stole it. And chatting back with on these cameras ain't me, no joking. Feel like I'm snitching on the people that I roll with. Fuck it, they wanna see me win. And I'm all in, hoping, focused to come a long way. For wanting with the brooches, fighting with the screws, trying to plug my phone quick, security moves. Always boys getting ghosted. I seen the whole country on sweatbox road trips. Cuffs on my wrist, not knowing where my next home is. Hoping I ain't got a pulse so I can get my phone in. Ask the realest guy, you know, I tell you that I hold it. Don't compare me to rappers that don't know shit. Rap about a life they don't live. They ain't part of no lift. Done no licks, done no bids, let off no clips. Street kid, no choice, took those risks. Back to back trips, bro, back to back trips. Same night, same stick, free cane and that kid. Backing off the R6, judge was a harsh bitch. 100 of
yo, this nigga just choked his damn self, yo. This nigga snapping so hard, this nigga choked his self, yo. What the fuck?
Roll back to back trip, same night, same stick, free cane and that kid. Backing off the R6, judge was a harsh bitch. 100 of
hey, you're a savage, bro. You're a drunk woman, that's it.
Hey, I told you that bitch gonna blow up when he leave. Didn't I say that shit, bro? That shit gonna blow up when he leave. Cause he just walked out, bro. That shit definitely finna blow up, bro. But listen, man. That nigga snapped so hard he choked himself, nigga. Damn, man. Shout out to Jordan, though, man. He definitely fire, man. But hey, man. That's it for this video. Y'all make sure y'all leave a like on this video. Make sure y'all comment down below for more videos y'all want me to get to next. Y'all make sure y'all please hit that subscribe button, bro. And we out, man. Stunna Life TV.